Hello everyone and welcome back to Unbox, a game that I haven't Is it just me or is the framing a little off? Or am I just imagining things? I don't know, it seems a little choppy, doesn't it? I mean, more so than usual this game. So if we recall last time, I feel like I said, well, I didn't say, I said in the comment video description in part 19 of this game that not finished what I was doing because I fell asleep and I left the game running or something. I think that's what happened. So I kind of finished like whatever I was doing. I think it was this mission or whatever it's called, off screen. Because it's just stopped randomly, sort of, and so I guess that's what happened. And I guess I got only 15 stamps, which is weird, because I thought I would have gotten more, but I guess not. But I defeated the boss from the previous world, if I remember. I think? Spent a little bit of time. Yeah, because I had trouble getting on these platforms for some reason, I don't know. I don't know if I missed any up here, but I guess we could... Let's not do that. let's go to the spot below where I last got the stamps, and then we could focus in... Why is this... Yeah, I don't know, it feels like this is more... a bit laggy than normal, which is weird, because I haven't done anything differently. Oh, is it off? I'm just imagining things. If I talked to you before, I really don't even remember. I think I already peeked ahead at one point. Why'd I do that? I'm like mostly sure I got the stamps here. Oh yeah, I feel like I talked to you already. Okay, I already freed you, so I'm pretty sure I heard your fact already. I'm mostly sure? You lost Wilson. What does that even mean? Who's Wilson? What happened to him? Is he gone forever? I'm never to know, apparently. Okay. Whatever. I don't know if one of these people... Did Wilson just, like, fall in the water? Like that? And I guess they reappear somehow? Is that Wilson? Because I don't know. That's a bit suspicious. Oh, boy. Wait, is there something out there? Wait, let me, Aha, there is something out here. Oh, well... Oh, you son of a gun. Thank you. Yeah, might as well just do that. Okay, so I got those stamps right there. I'm pretty sure I searched the area in like the beginning here thoroughly, like ridiculously. So let me try the other side now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I talked to all of you guys before. And yes, I did change my outfit a little bit. I don't know if I had this combination before. Yeah, I want to say no. Why are there a bunch of... Yeah, I'm just gonna respawn. I guess I've been over here before. Okay. Wait, I can't get a gun there apparently. Oh, who is that? The Zippies? Or not the Zippies, Oh man, I forgot, what were the villain's name in this game? Oh, okay, well, I didn't know it was gonna go there. To the recycling plant. I forgot the name of the marble, like, that's pretty harsh. Yeah, the poor recycling plant. What do we ever do? Is that like the entrance to Jurassic Park? Is it just me? Sampling? Oh. I don't have enough stamps. Jumps, I have none. Closer mailbox I can have, so I don't have to start from the beginning. Apparently not. Holy smokes, what is this? Mm-hmm. How hard is it to get one stamp off of a tree? Well, not off of a tree, but... Oh my goodness. Man, I don't know why, but I feel like the frame rate in this game is bothering me more. I mean, if it's not the same anyway, than like ever before, and I don't know why. It's not so much that it has to have a 60 seconds. It's just more that like it just doesn't seem consistent. I don't know. Is it just this world or something? Or I don't know. So let me do the other side now. One of those. Can I go back up here, maybe? Okay, that's kind of tough. Shoot, I have to restart. Oh, man. Is there only one mailbox? I feel like I've only seen one so far. Unless they did that on purpose to make it harder. Which I guess I bought them. Right? Sure, yeah, why not? All the rest are behind me. Why just close it like that? I heard Damien, what are you talking about? Socks the box? Hole of all ish. Yeah, I'd say so. Yeah, It's like one of those like scenarios where like you're so far into the future that it's kind of the past or something, or is this really the past? Man, that's a time warp there. Same one? It's not a real bunny rabbit. What are you trying to say here? Are you preventing from getting the stamps? What is this? What is this monstrosity? Oh. Smokes are this confusing. Are we married? Halfway through here. Oh, you're not a thingamajiggy. You're the main guy. Wow, is there only one? There has to be one, because they're much more. They're not supposed to be this spaced out, I feel like. And, but I know, it kind of sounds like complaining, like, I don't want it to be, but, like, I do want it to be. I'm sure that makes sense in some universe, but not this one. Because, it sure doesn't make any sense. That's a whole system there. Wait a minute. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is a start. Okay, I actually found something else. Oh, good thing I just touched that. Okay, so. Supposed to be a password or something? stuff so yet? Sure. What do you get if you cross a fish with an elephant? I don't know, what do you, I don't know, what do you got? Swimming trunks. Oh! See? Oh boy. Well, I appreciate the effort. Is it just one if I talk to you again?
Okay, is this hey what?
What if I say no? I guess I'll never know. Chat, we don't know. Chat, oh boy, why'd I call you chat? I'm not live streaming or anything. Chat. Well, I mean, I guess. No, that doesn't really apply. I don't even know why I said it. My head went to it for some reason. It's cool, but how does Bounce have four all these places to live? I don't know. Or if he's a secret evil person now. Wait, no, we don't. Need to save DPS from Boss Wild. Oh, Boss Wild, that was it. But wasn't the race of those boxes something? Okay, just for I just want to see where some of these are. Okay, well, that was a delay in appearing. Which is fine. I don't know. I guess I'll find that at some point. I'm pretty sure I found these easily enough. The tape is the ultimate hard one since there's 200 of them. I'm sure I'll get that eventually. Somehow missed you, but that's okay. I don't think there's really a point in anything here if it's just right here. That's just me. Oh wait, that stamp in the tree, where was that one? That wasn't past the point where I thought it was gonna be, right? right here. There we go. Oh, wait. Did I not get you? What? Did I skip you without realizing? Oh, that's weird. Oh no, maybe it's because of the stamp on top. Okay, so, yeah, I'm good now. Wait, just, See, I think I'm gonna talk to the box on the right now. In case that everyone doesn't know what I'm doing, or at least what I want to do in my own way, I want to try to collect as much as possible through, like, a straight line. And I know that's kind of a little bit nuts, because it's like you have to go on multiple paths. But that's basically how I view collecting, like, all the items and such. In case if wondering, it doesn't have to be done that way, I know, but, like, I just want to do it that way. For whatever reason, I don't know, if it feels more satisfying for some reason. I don't know. I don't know if I have a good answer, to be honest. Okay, well, let's see. Which one is you? I guess you're that one, right? Okay, both of you are the farthest. Oh no, you're the farthest. Okay. So let's talk to you and see what challenges you have for me today. Well, okay, well, you can be a little more gleefully, because I can. And I might be dressed to look like a hamster with the helmet on, but... a cave helmet on. Oh, well, you hate me on this island. Well, that's not my fault. These were statues that everywhere that creep me out. Well, come on, statues. Don't creep the poor box out. He doesn't like it. Okay, well, I'll definitely ask for tornadoes and hurricanes the next time I pray to my religion. I'm sure that, you know, everything will be fine with me. I don't know. You're asking me. Well, hopefully that's because it's not too bright out, because, like, you know, that would be a tragedy if that was the case. Sure. What if I decline? Oh, so you're gonna continue hanging that one because I didn't help out. Okay, well, I don't think that's really a fair compromise. Yeah. What are you trying to say here? Bongo music. Wait, what? Okay. Don't let your personal problems, you know, reflect everything else. Okay, for reasons I don't understand. Okay, yes. I mean, you're kind of forcing me to, because you're making me feel bad, but, you know. I'll let it slide. I don't know, Thad. What do you want me to do? Yeah, okay, am I on a timeline here? Of course. Whoa. Right way. I have to wait. Whoa. There's not a lot of time on this challenge here. Wait. Why seem like this is not gonna be easy at all? Again, I don't want easy, but like. Can't smash it. Wait, how do you... Wait a minute, how do you turn? Wait, what? I'm having problems turning here. Wait. Am I doing something that wrong? I'm not doing something wrong. Wait. No. That's not what I want. Quit challenge. Drive just by doing this. So I'm driving straight. Okay, I might have an idea. Man, this is gonna be annoying. Yeah, color green for reasons you don't want to explain, whatever, accept. What? Are you kidding me? Where am I supposed to go? This is such a mess. Didn't realize all this was behind him. Okay, I have an idea now. Okay, it's not that bad. I just need a... It's just moving... I don't know, moving the camera controls the direction of the truck? That's a little... Is that usually how it's done in racing games? What? Can they? think it's the game's fault. It's not my fault. It's just not the best controls. I can't explain what that was. Wait, there's just like 10 seconds left then? I was just that far away. It's not fair to everyone else. Oh, come on. No. Mm-mm. Gotta restart. I feel like it's one of those things where, like, if you mess up, you just gotta restart. I feel like it's gonna waste too much time. I'm surprised it wasn't even 9 seconds to give. Couldn't add 10 more seconds just around it? Just gotta look straight screen. Don't fall ridiculously. What? I didn't want to get the take yet. Never mind. Two more. No. Oh, they made it, maybe just make it so close. Well, he's not smiling, so, like, I don't know what you want from me. Come on, then. Don't keep being sad, man.
Good job, I guess.
Well, hopefully in some other reality, you're smiling like there's no smiling have ever done before in the existence of human or box experience. Yeah, right, it doesn't matter. Okay, so... yeah, we got all that. Oh man, that was exhausting. How did you do that to me? Bruh. go down here. What do we have here? In a recent poll, Thug was the most popular GPS mascot for me. Okay, well... Okay, well, I can't explain any of that. I don't know, poll's rigged. What are you trying to do here? Say. I would have never known. Is there job to the most clever company? What do we have over here? Yeah, of course it's gonna burn. I was thinking fire was cold, but you know. Oh. Oh shoot. Trying to bang me up, buddy? What is this? What the heck is this? Please do not graffiti. Something seems weird about this. Is a stamp in here? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I can't tell. Come out of this somehow. What? Wait, was the stamp underneath it the entire time? This just seems like a weird image. I feel like it just needs to be broken. Or is it something needed? Hello. Actually, maybe I shouldn't bounce in the water first. Maybe I should just make sure I get there first. No. Okay. That's not supposed to happen. Oh, maybe I did get the stand. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it quits for the time being. In a few moments, just give me a second to figure out what I want to do. Where'd you... Wait a minute. That's a different thing from before, right? Actually, I think I'm gonna stop here. I know what? A video under an hour? That's surprising. Yeah, I feel like I've been doing a lot. Yeah, I guess it always varies, I guess. I think I'm gonna stop right here. Talk to you first. Yeah, I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything from the bottom, because, you know, hand stamps and all. Okay. So we were at 15 stamps before, so we actually found more stamps than the last video. That's good. We defeated one of the, NPCs. We got more stamps, besides that. And then we haven't found any more of those, boxed, whatchamacallit yet. So, we're about 19% done, and obviously since this is what I assume going to be the last world, hopefully... Well, I don't know. I guess it depends how often I play this game, but we should be close to the end, anyway, regardless, so, that's kind of good. So I'd like to thank all of you for watching, and of course, you know, the usual subscribing, comments, and liking, etc. In any case, hopefully all of you guys and gals have a nice day or night, wherever you might be seeing this video, at whatever time it is, and hopefully, of course, there's going to be more videos. Of course, I will finish this game up, which means I will continue to do other stuff as well in the meantime. I guess I'll leave it at that. I know that this is the first time I say it, but like, there's so many times where I want to end a video, and like, there's always like, not that you want to purposely drag the video on or anything, but like, you just want to like. Have it a closure or something? I don't know. I really don't have it ended like that. And it feels like you just talk about like so many things at once. But you know, there's time for, you know, talk about things. For other stuff, I guess. So, I don't have to worry about that. So, just thank you again, and I will see you guys for whatever the next video I put out. Or if you guys want to see a video I've already done in the past, and... Or you could put this video for all you know. I mean, you could do that. I mean, it wouldn't make any sense if you've seen it already. I guess you could. I guess you could. Why not? I don't know, to do whatever with it, I guess. Not with ever, too literally, but... Okay, yeah, now I'm just kind of like, you know, extending the time unnecessarily for whatever reason. Okay then, yep, that'll be it.